Hello, and welcome to a new episode of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Randomized. We're going to be continuing our Mass Hysteria run, and after last time we completed two dungeons and got a whole bunch of hearts. We still gotta look for the bow and silver arrow in order to do the final part of this run, so let's get going. Now here we have a level that looks a lot like level 2 of the first quest, but we already did that, so it's obviously not that. Left the thing to try and see if the top thing was either bombable or, well, I guess bombable. Wasn't, so guess just gotta push forward. Now, judging from the map layout we've done so far, with the fact that it's kind of hooked and the fact that you now see this room, I am taking a bet that we are in level 4 of the first quest. That's the only one that kind of goes up like that and has a left starting room. Thank you. And behold, we now have one half of the key to solve the mass hysteria run. Unfortunately, we need to find the bow. But we still not only have quite a few levels to go, but we also have some areas on the overworld that might be holding it. Oh, there we have it. Now we have the bow and silver arrow. So all we really need to do, we can finish this quest now if we find the line and just go kill Ganon and get Zelda. But I am not doing that with a wooden sword, and I would really prefer to see if I can at least look for the red ring before going in there. At least get myself a big shield. Okay, so I can tell from the map that we're definitely in level 5. Hey, not only did he charge 2 extra rupees, he gave me 1 less bomb than he normally would. That's just not nice. Something kind of wrong in that room. Now, let's see if I can go around this Triforce. Oh hey, it's the red ring. Now I'd feel pretty confident going into level 9. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Yeah, that's kind of odd. And really, I now have everything out of this dungeon, so might as well leave it. So there's 2 more dungeons down. And I think that providing that we can find where the magical sword is, we're definitely ready to do level 9. But I think I'm just gonna go quick, investigate this area real quick before I leave, because there's only 2 more rooms that I have to deal with. Oh, unfortunately there's a bunch of rupees there that are misspent, and I think that's a good place to call it an episode. Thank you for joining me. I hope you'll join me next time to win. Maybe if I find level 9, maybe I'll beat it next time. Who knows? Hope to see you again.